favorite part of the Euro is when we were at one of our marching festivals and we finished with 1 second left and Mr. Medina was so freaked out that he fell on the ground and started rolling and laughing. It's gonna be the bus ride home from UIL, because that was what happens in the bus stays in the bus. I'm just gonna leave it at that. You can leave it to what it is, and it is what it is. I'm not really sure what you gonna think it is, but just know that it is what it be, and what it be is something different from Hamlet, what to be or not to be. I'm just gonna say that. You can leave it to your imagination. All right, like imagination, SpongeBob type, but I'm just gonna leave it at that. That's my favorite part of Ben, was the bus ride home from UIL contest, not pre-UIL, real UIL. We doing it big, I'm just saying that. Doing it big like this saxophone. Irreplaceable, apparently, so yeah. Do it big. I can't say it's what you know, but you know.
Favorite band experience ever?
Okay, that's gonna be a tie between freshman year when we marched off of the field the wrong way. Like we went, like seven of us just went left and everyone else marched off back. And we just like completely didn't even know until after the game. And then that, or this year when we put Caitlin's dad's name on our clarinet shirt because he's so old, so we put him under seniors.